Today in this video, we will learn about how can I enable marketing mails opt-in or opt-out feature for my clients in Whmcs. For that, log into Whmcs and then go to General Settings under Setup section. Now under Others category, choose the marketing emails, tick to enable marketing emails opt-in or opt-out functionality. If you tick on required user opt-in or opt-out, user will be asked to take a decision. Now click on save changes and you are done with that.